going to be drawing a map of Africa. And I'll leave in the link in the description a video as to who inspired me to make this video. So, I have my handy dandy eraser here, which I'll set aside for potential later use. I have all sorts of pens and pencils here to choose from. Colors. I'm actually going to draw this in pencil. So I'll use a mechanical pencil and color in various borders from time to time. So just sit back, relax, and enjoy. So let's adjust the paper here. There we go. That's perfect. Let me adjust myself in the chair. Okay, great. So on my cell phone device here, I have the map right here. So I'm going to be going off of that and looking over from time to time and seeing how to draw the entire continent. So I'm just going to go over where I feel I can start. So I'm going to start up here by Morocco. Algeria is, and then Tunisia. Hopefully you can see that pretty well. And then arching down, back down to Libya. And then up again, and swooping down to Egypt. Swerving down by Saudi Arabia and Jordan. So I guess I can start from the outer borders and kind of go in. So I can start from the easiest one, which is Egypt, which is like about here after this tail by Libya. So I can just kind of guesstimate and create kind of a border here. That would then be Egypt. I'll be sure to color. Sudan is pretty much here, so I'll go Chad in South Sudan. Kind of goes up and then by Ethiopia. So that would be Sudan. Okay. Hope that makes sense. Eritrea. It would be like here and then kind of there. Eritrea. I think it's called Eritrea. Yeah. Eritrea. Djibouti. Djibouti is like right here. Djibouti. Small country. Somalia would be a bit easier. It's kind of swoopsier in a sense. I didn't really get this right, but it would be like, whoosh, like way over there, Somalia. And then Ethiopia would be like this whole side of Sudan. Somalia, Ethiopia. This is not the best map, but again, my first time doing this. Libya would then link to Sudan here and kind of go whoosh by Chad and then whoosh, 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 kind of swerve here. So it's a big country, Libya. This whole tail here. By Morocco. Algeria. Be kind of there. That would be the whole Morocco. Somewhere I've always wanted to see. Links to Spain, which is, might as well draw it. Spain is extremely close. And Portugal. Right there. So there's Portugal and Spain. And then another close one is Greece by Tunisia. It's just, I'm sorry, Italy, not Greece. That would be Italy. Greece would be by Libya and Egypt, so they tail over here with the islands, Greece. And then by Egypt, there's more Turkey, all those other Middle Eastern countries that kind of swerve over real close to Egypt, all the way down to where Ethiopia would be, then it swerves back up, so this would be Yemen here, Yemen, and then Saudi Arabia would be this whole chunk here, it's a very interesting phenomenon, this earth, and I would say Jordan would be like here, I just watched a movie last night, based in Jordan. Then there's Israel here. Israel. Turkey by Greece here. Syria would be like here. Iraq next to Syria. Like here somewhere. And that's pretty much it. Cyprus, the island Cyprus, the city there. Lisbon, Portugal, will be here. Lisbon. I'm just trying to get the main ones out the way. Okay, I'll do the cities like Cairo later. Like Cairo's here in Egypt. Cairo. Sudan, pretty necessarily want to write them in because it's just going to be too much, but there's the whole bit there. It's going to be easier, better here. Make sure you watch this in a full screen.
Okay.
So I'm just going to get started with the blue, and that's going to label the lakes and water streams and oceans. So there's like Victoria, there's the one river, lake. Stands out. More obvious. Zambia, Zimbabwe, Zambia, Zimbabwe, they're next to each other. Mozambique, Namibia, Botswana. Yep, that's pretty much it. Okay. Oh, South Sudan and Ethiopia is here. Eritrea, Somalia. Okay, I think we got them all. Oh, forgot the main water stream in Cairo. Egypt. Thank you. diffusa acá en Zambia. Namibia, Angola. Benguela, Angola. Walvis Bay, Namibia. Cape Town, South Africa. Port Elizabeth, South Africa. Johannesburg, South Africa. Durban, South Africa. And Pretoria, South Africa. And there's also... something. for joining.